Natural gas long-term forecast, December 8th, FXEmpire.com. The previous week, as you can see, did gap lower initially, but then ended up struggling. With that, the buyer stepped in and pushed the market back up around the 370 level. We think that the gap up here at 4 will continue to offer downward pressure. So really, at this point in time, we're just waiting for some type of resistive candle to continue selling a market that is so negative.